Yeah, and I don't know. Do you want more than that? I think 1 minute's plenty for this. Yeah, pretty sure it's. That'd be interesting. Oh man, I have no idea what they're supposed to be. Shoot. Alpha was tunnel stuff, right? Do you want to do tunnel stuff? I don't think. My ping's a little bit high for North American server. Hopefully it straightens
Reactor
out.
Online. Sensors online. Weapons online.
Oh yeah, I know. But high ping is usually a sign of instability if I've got... Like, it should be... I should be in 30s. Alright, so we do in... I'm gonna group up with Matillus and just kind of go dropship. Okay, well, we're sticking with the assault for the most part, right? We're not... We're just... I want to get a scout, but I'm going to try to jump jet on this hill to get a visual. I want to know what their assault is. Just taking a peek here. Target. Got a Kit Fox Alpha target, and I think it was an Urban Mech in Bravo 5. I don't know their assault yet, I'm going to take another peek. There's the assault. Atlas, we can drive him. He's isolated, we could dive him. Okay, coming.
Target spotted.
Artillery strike. Got a strike on the Atlas, they're pushing. New target acquired. It's a heavy Goss on the Atlas.
New target acquired.
We're split up. We're split up here. We need to regroup a bit.
Target spotted.
Yeah, I'm staking with the Kodia.
Artillery strike online. Target spotted. Fuel at 25%. New target. Target spotted. New target acquired.
I can't tank any shots. Alpha, Kit Fox, both legs are open. Irby. The other Irby, we need left leg on him.
Target destroyed.
The Atlas is open CT.
New target acquired.
Why did I not have override on?
Target acquired. Target destroyed. Heat level critical.
Atlas CT, I'm coming in. Yeah, I'm coming in. Oh wow, nice. I guess I pulled some crits. That didn't look good. I thought we had lost, but wow. I don't really have one like set up, but I could set one up. I mean, if we feel like we should do that, then I can do that, but I'm fine with playing lights. I mean, yeah, I could jump in. I think I've got a AC-5 Annie built. I've got LBX-40 Cyclops, although the skills aren't maxed on that. Yeah, we'll fix it after this, or when we get a buy or whatever. Or two wins, I think, is maybe what he means with two drops to win. So it's a best of three, but I don't know. If we play three and then they say only the first two count, that we can easily make that adjustment. Six small pulse, four heavy machine gun. It's got a rate of fire for the heavy machine guns, like a 30% rate of fire or something. So basically I'm packing like 5.2 of the heavy machine guns. Okay, yeah. Oh yeah, override.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Override engage.
If they do the same thing, we could surprise them by just pushing into part of their team. Like, if we just go dropship and push and they're split, then we'd have a 3v2. Or 5v3. Okay, I'm gonna scout again off this hill, so just give me a second, I'll pop it. Yeah.
Fuel at 25%.
No eyes.
Fuel at 0%.
So I don't know what they're doing. They might be. Oh, here they are. There's two targets, Osiris and unknown Bravo 4. Alright, I got a strike out.
Target acquired.
Oh, they're going down low. They're going low, Bravo 5. Two lights went down there, Kitfox, Osiris. There's the push, They're split.
Target spotted.
Yeah, it's a 3-2 split again. I'm engaging on the assault. We need to regroup. We're split. Kitfox. Legs on Kitfox.
Heat level critical.
Target spotted.
Legs on Kitfox. Both are open.
New target acquired.
Thanks.
I'm gonna go down here, need help. Okay, Osiris, left leg is open. Watch. They're wounded, but their focus fire was a bit better.
Critical damage.
Right, left leg's health. A kill on the Osiris. go CT on the Atlas because he can't really twist much. That and the Atlas doesn't have any DPS. Yeah, that only really is relevant if we can get rear torso shots on it, though. If we dive we can't dive the lights, so if they do a split push and we dive the assaults, then we get the 5v3 for like 10 seconds, right? If we try to chase the lights, we're never going to catch the two lights, and that allows their Atlas to close range. So if we have the opportunity, we have to go for the Atlas. We can't go for the lights. And if we just receive, that allows them to kind of like sandwich us, and then we're twisting back and forth to try and protect our rears. So if they split, I'd elect to dive, and I'd elect to dive the assault. All right. So we're doing secret strats. Yeah, that works for me. Yeah, I mean, in the buy, I'll go build one if we have a buy or whatever downtime we have. I'll quickly go slap something together. It's a skirmisher, not a brawler, and like we're basically just brawling. So I don't know. ISMPLs used to be OP, and that thing was just excellent, but that, and it's fragile relative to their other mechs. Like Kifwok's legs are just squishy. I'm thinking maybe, I don't know, depends on the situation. Sometimes you can kite the Atlas so you can't shoot anyone while you're killing lights, but if we're in the tunnel, then that won't really be an option. So then we have to kill the Atlas first. I mean, the Alpha Spawn telegraphs tunnel if they're paying attention to that. Yeah. That'd be wild. Not that well, the K3 can, but they're not running the K3, I don't think.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online.
I dream that someday we'll be able to select override from the start of the match as a default option.
Override engage.
Yeah. Yep. Let's go, let's go. Pushing in, pushing in. Pushing, pushing hard.
Target spotted.
New target acquired.
Yeah, we got some damage, but yeah, they'll be waiting at the exit now. They have a UAV up. I'm backing up. So do we want to camp the tunnel, or do we...
Artillery strike online.
Okay, I see a mech in Charlie 4, Charlie 4, Delta 5, two mechs. Raven's on the dropship, there's something else.
Target
acquired. Target spotted.
New target.
Okay, they're pushing from dropship.
Artillery strike activated. UAV activated.
Target spotted. Target spotted.
New target.
Target
acquired.
Spotted.
Artillery strike online.
Irby Delta's wounded. Good hit.
Target spotted.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
Matillas, pull back.
New target.
I'm going for the Raven.
Artillery strike online. New target,
target
acquired.
Spotted.
Osiris, I'm on Osiris.
Target destroyed.
Target
new target
spotted.
Acquired.
Artillery. There's a strike on the Atlas.
Activated.
Atlas has a strike on.
Target spotted.
New target acquired.
Left leg for kill on Irby.
Target destroyed.
All right,
target
Atlas.
Acquired.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I've got screenshots. If we need. We've got more rounds later. Okay, are we... Are we dropping to the other... Yeah, I don't know what's going on. I'm just gonna sit here. Should I quickly build some assaults or just leave it? Okay. I'll drop lobby and, like, I don't know. What kind of assaults do you want me to put together? I don't even remember what's legal. Atlas, right? Okay. Yeah, it was a yeah. Yeah, that's probably the meta. There's other alternatives, but I would guess the AC5 one with the 6 ballistic hardpoints. Yeah, I can link it to you. Just give me a second. Yeah, so I'm doing the P side torsos. And then I'm doing a C left arm and an S right arm. S right arm and C left arm. I'll just throw it CT doesn't matter on Kitfox, I don't think. I've got mine built on a GL though, so that'll be really hard to link. Like, to whatever. Yeah, well, it would be easy to do, but it's never gonna happen. PGI. There's no reason that the L build code, like, I get that it has to be a different variant in their back end, but there's no reason why in the front end, like, it shouldn't convert automatically. when you put a GL into a G. Like... Yeah, I was running 3 tons of ammo, but I think it's excessive. I put a targeting computer in because I don't think it really needs heat sinks, but I don't know. I'm running jump jets, by the way. I've got the S left leg for the... Yeah, okay. I think jump jets are just too good not to take. So it does warm up eventually, which is like I'm running a cool shot, but so far one cool shot's been enough to solve the heat until the fight's over. Yeah, I could use an invite as well. Tell us if you can send Therex an invite. I think we're on a buy anyways, so I'm gonna jump down. Okay. I think we're on a buy. Yeah, ready whenever. Oh, yeah, those are pretty good. Looks like Jimmy's stream is down. You have to take unit command and then you can invite the player if you have them on your friends list or, yeah. Oh, and you have to leave the group to do an invite. You can't invite people if you're in a group or something. Yeah, it's round robin, so we gotta buy right now. Pretty sure. Because the pairings went up and we're not in that. Pretty sure there's only 5 teams. I'm pretty sure there's only 5 teams, unless if something formed up last second. Yeah, Jimmy's stream isn't up. I don't know what's happened. They're doing points of some sort. Looks like you get 3 points for a win. So even if you play a best of 3, you get points even if you lose the best of 3. I don't know what's going on, but that's what it looks like to me. So yeah, it's probably a points thing or something. I don't know. I'm not really concerned about any of that type of stuff. I'm just like, I'm here to play. I think some things change day of because stuff. I'm gonna drop out of the lobby and just build mechs for whatever reason. I mean, we're just here on a buy, so it's probably like 15 minutes at least. I haven't been paying attention. I think Ghosty's streaming right now, so. Thank you. Here, yeah, apparently some places are getting cold. You're in one of those. Yeah, there is. I don't think I have it, but yeah. I don't know how long it's gonna be. Yeah, it's best of three, so it could be another couple minutes. I built an atlas just in case we need it, but I don't think we do. I took the crack and I changed up the build I had on it a bit. It's AC-20, SN, PPC, and a pair of MM-30s. Probably not great against lights, but... Okay, so I gotta get our testing grounds then. Or, Jimmy says 5 minute bio break, okay? Alright.
Target acquired.
Target spotted.
Target destroyed. New target acquired.
Target spotted.
As build runs pretty hot. Okay, if you got a group, I'll join it, Matillas. Or, oh, you don't have it? Okay. Yeah, then he just has to invite one person and everybody in the group gets pulled in. That's not great. I can make a group. I think I'm probably have most of you on my friends list. I sent an invite to the wrong person. Oh. Alright, I'm joining you. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna hit the facilities and be back for the next game. Yeah. Don't worry, I only recognize three of their names. Sorry. Alright, there we go. Yeah, it's a comp default, but there's no need for that here, but yeah. Oh, that's interesting. What was the build? I'd go legs on Ravens myself because, I mean, I guess Raven's not that hard to hit a side torso. Okay, so maybe they're tunnel rushing.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Override engage.
Tunnel. So Charlie 2, Charlie 3. There's two exits on the tunnel on this side, isn't there?
Target
spotted. Okay,
fog. Target spotted. New target acquired. Artillery strike online. New target acquired.
Target spotted.
Artillery strike activated.
There he is, he's pushing. It's Annie pushing saddle. It's UX, UX Annie.
Target spotted.
New target acquired. Artillery strike online. New target acquired. Target acquired. New target acquired.
Target spotted.
Online.
Target spotted.
I'm lagged. Definitely could have played that a bit better. Yeah. Yeah. I was too tightly balled up, so that's my mistake, as crowding. Make some adjustments, maybe we can pull off a couple kills in the next one. Oh, they're switching teams on. Ah, there we go. So we want. Heavy Goss doesn't have much DPS, so I think. Yeah, 5 team. Yeah, I think so.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Override engage.
We're just getting the assault up here still.
Artillery strike online.
I've got seismic delta 3. Seismic Delta 3, here he is. Sabers. Pursuing. Yeah, okay.
Target spotted.
Probably. They're just scouting us, and then they'll loop around, probably dropship or something. I don't know. Okay, moving back in. I'm watching seismic, I don't see anything.
Base is being captured.
Okay, so it sent one to the base. There's one here, Charlie 3. Yeah, let's base cap. I'm fine winning this by base cap, they probably aren't.
Base is being captured.
But they might be camping outside the tunnel here, so I'm gonna go Charlie 2, Bravo 1, and then to the base. Do you want to leave an escort with the Annie?
Base is
if we throw three mechs on the base, we'll just cap it faster than them, probably. Because I doubt they're planning to win by base. So careful coming out.
Base 25% captured. Target acquired.
Oh, they got base their assault going to the captured. Base. Yeah, everybody on the base right now is going to go to base cap. Their base. We might need a stall on our base, but three Kitfox is on our base. The other two head the other two defend. Try to use a strike to defend if you can.
Base is being captured. Enemy base is being captured.
Yeah. Okay. Well, yeah. Just head our way with the Annie, and then yeah, just try to stall.
Base 50% captured.
We're hoping
base
we cap faster,
captured.
But I don't think we do.
Enemy base
yeah,
is being captured.
They're gonna have the base cap. Oh well.
Base 75% captured.
Yeah, base I'm not a fan captured. Of base cap stuff.
Base 90% captured. Enemy base is being captured.
I mean, if it wasn't against a team that I thought was better than us, there's no way I would have called to go to the base. I'd rather lose fighting at our base than win capping their base, but because we don't stand a chance in the brawl, then we try for the cap. Yeah. The issue with the base cap is if both teams walk past each other, the correct choice is to jump on the cap. To just try and out cap faster. Because the defending the base is just too, like turning around to go back to the base is just too risky. So. Yeah. Yeah. I was hoping that they were baiting with one mech on our base instead of actually trying to cap it. Yeah, that's what it is. It's not a good show, but I mean that's what the assault game mode is about. Like we're operating with very little information, and given the information that we had, I don't think we made the wrong choice, which is, you know. We would have been stringing in like one or two at a time. I was hoping that we could get like a base stop or two, and that there's only two or three of them, then maybe we could outcap with three guys, but as soon as I saw their assault, it was kind of just too late. I mean, yep. And that's assault game mode in a nutshell, is that you've got to like take a guess, and if you guess wrong, you just lose. So, I mean, like, we can't really scout anything when we're sitting in the tunnel. We're using seismic to try and scout, and we only see, like, two blips. I don't know. It is what it is. Yeah, I mean, I'm okay with shaking things up, changing it up a bit, but I don't think that we're necessarily losing because of mech choice. We probably have a little bit of downtime here because we got wiped 2-0. So I'm going to go take a screenshot quick.
Target acquired. Artillery strike online. Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Override engage.
I'm headed toward the dropship. I'll scout them there. Got a UAV here, Bravo 2. I've got no eyes, no eyes. I'm thinking tunnel. I think they went tunnel because I don't have any visual here. Maybe they're waiting for us.
Artillery strike online. Fuel at 25%.
Yeah, I'm staying out of the UAV range. Okay, pull back. Okay, I'll sit with the E at hand.
Target acquired.
Target spotted.
I'm on the cougar legs. Cougar shield.
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
I'm on the XE.
New target acquired.
Batillas, you're split. Oh, they got the Raven's box. We have to dive. I'm on Delta, Kit Fox. Raven left leg. AMS. I don't know. I'm completely neutral on the idea. Yeah. Yeah. We could just throw the light mechs all in Alpha and the Annie in Bravo and then just push dropship. Like, we're still, like, we're telegraphing Alpha. The Alpha spawn tells them that we're going tunnel potentially, but we don't have to go tunnel even if we go Alpha spawn. But now that people know that we've done tunnel and base stuff, they're gonna be thinking about it as long as they see us in Alpha delay. We'll fix it after this or whatever.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Override engaged.
I'm just gonna get a scout here from Charlie Ford. Nothing, Charlie. One target, Charlie 5. Yeah, all five, Charlie 5. I'm gonna throw a strike and pull back.
Artillery spotted. Online. Artillery strike activated. Target.
It'll take too long to get to Charlie 4.
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
They've got UX on their kit fox. Yeah, they're playing range against us from Bravo 4.
Target spotted.
They know they outrange us.
Target acquired.
Okay, I'm just keeping my head down. I can't take more damage.
Target acquired.
Target spotted.
New target acquired.
All right, let us know if you're losing your trades, because then we gotta shake it up.
Target acquired.
Okay. Oh, our Annie, I think, is trading a bit.
Target acquired.
Okay. Then pull back. If you're losing your trades, don't trade. Stop trading. Don't take damage. We have to dive them because they're not going to push us. Or we have to go base. We can pull back completely to the tunnel. And once the tunnel makes it to the tunnel, once the Annie makes it to the tunnel, then the rest of us can rush the base. But we have to get the Annie back first. Just pull the Annie back all the way to Charlie 3, Charlie 2. Are they pushing? There's a UAV up. Do we have some UAVs? I already used mine.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
Yeah, just keep backing up, keep backing up. Cougar left leg is open. Just don't take early damage peeking.
Target spotted.
There's a UAV up. I don't have range for it.
Target spotted.
So I guess just stay out of range.
New target acquired.
Okay. He's still backing up.
Target acquired.
Target spotted.
We're sacrificing the Annie if we do that. And the base cap's gonna take a fair bit of time. Yeah, let's start heading over the saddle. If we put the Annie on the saddle. Yeah, put the Annie on the saddle and then we'll push it.
Target spotted.
They might be scouting it already. Okay, you guys want to make that move now for the base?
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
Okay, I'm going for the base. They're already moving up. They might smell it. I'm gonna hold here, and then one guy keep going to the base. The others just hold. We'll. They're gonna dive the Annie.
New target.
Okay, back up the Annie. Back up the Annie. Everyone to this to brawl. Yeah, brawl. No base. I'm on the executioner. I'm going CTX. Pull back from the saddle. Make them peek us. Raven's rubber banding. Raven.
Target destroyed.
I'm on the cougar left leg. Alpha cougar left. Right leg for kill. Kid Fox CT weak. CT open.
Target spotted.
Target destroyed.
Oh, that was kind of tight. Yeah. We're doing round robin, so we got one more drop. Yeah, I think that's it for us. Just one more match after this, but yeah, we've 2-0'd here. I think one more match, I thought, because of five teams, we've played three matches, so we have one more match. Yeah, we've played three times, right? So we had about four drops total because we're one of the five teams. Or four matches total. I mean, there's an argument for that. Yeah. So that one time when we were base capping, I was wishing I had the capture assist, but I didn't. Yeah. Probably. I mean, there might be a tiebreaker element. Yeah, I think so. Ghosties in CDU? They're using CDU as their tag?
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Override engage.
They're in tunnel. They're tunnel. Ah, they scouted and they left.
New target.
Yeah, they're sitting out of the tunnel. SRMs and. Yeah. Some of us are behind, but we're here with you, Kodiak.
Target acquired.
More than one? Can you get out?
Target spotted.
I'm backing up Starman. You guys can push.
Target spotted. Target spotted.
Pull back, pull back. Rob was almost lagged, but we're gonna lose this one. They're going to be brawling you very shortly. I don't think we're going to have a chance to cap. Why would they strip the leg armor on that? stay out of the tunnel, just rush the dropship. If we keep in Alpha Lance, they'll continue to think that we might be doing tunnel stuff. Put the Spirit Bear in the Better Lance to get to where we're rushing the dropship. So that's probably Bravo Lance. Don't think that's online. Really an advantageous position.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Negative.
Override engage.
I think just over Charlie 3 would be the correct way. Because they might be going for tunnel stuff, maybe. So we're just gonna wait for the Spirit Bear and then go.
Target acquired.
All right, we're Sieve here.
UAV activated. New target.
No, we're not.
Acquired.
We're not gonna. Oh, well, we need to fight them here.
New target.
Or where
acquired.
Their direwolf is. The direwolf is slow. Where is? Alright. I'm on Alpha. Alpha left leg. Both legs out.
Target spotted.
Target destroyed.
I'm on. Both legs Bravo. Left leg for kill on Bravo. On leg. Delta both legs open, Kit Fox. Delta Kit Fox. The direwolf's on you. If you can get cover toward Charlie 2. Yeah. Well, we got two of them. I mean, that's definitely a decent performance. All right. Well, one of the teams didn't have everyone show up. Three people were missing from the sixth team, so there were only five teams. There were supposed to be six, but one of them didn't show up. Alright, so yeah, we're done our game, so I'm just gonna cut the stream. Thanks for watching or whatever, and yeah, it was kind of fun to play it, so hopefully some people have fun watching it too.